It's been the Ontario Hockey League the last 2 years running. Yoni Pekkanen all the way across for Tim Gleason. And a draft choice. And it started his career here as a member of the Los Angeles Kings. He's actually drafted by Ottawa, then traded here where he made his debut. And there's a goal right out in front. Michael Hansa set up by rookie Wayne Simmonds. And you talked about the Kings getting off on the right foot. This is John Heist goal in the box for high sticking at 127. It's a turnover. Perloff's in. And Cam Ward got a piece of it. And it trickles wide. Close call, almost. 2-0 LA. 3-on-2 come the Kings. Samsonov cutting for Brindamore. Tic-tac-toe out in front. The Barber of the safe off the goalpost. They'll do a snow angel and melt it down. As the Kings and Kopitar again. Three men back for Carolina. He walks in. What a save by Cam Ward. Well, there's the talent of Kopitar trip. It's a 1-on-3, and he gets a scoring chance.
He'll handle it.
He'll get it deep. Pauline looking over his shoulder. Doughty lays the body on Pauline. Now Boychuk makes a run at Drew Doughty.
It's loose. Five, which was a huge turning point for Carolina that season that led to a Stanley Cup. LaBarbera was battling it out with Matthew Perron, who is now the goaltender for the Edmonton Oilers.
Pauline with a shot through a maze. It's loose. They score! Brandon Sutter was on the doorstep. If he gets it, it's his first in the National Hockey League as Nicky Pauline kept it simple. And then tonight, a couple of chances in the first period, and now this. And Doughty swings it across with Sean O'Donnell. It's tipped right on. Cam Ward says no. A dandy tracking that puck all the way through.
Tim Gleason has lived up to every bit of that.
Chad LaRose goes to work. Shot taken wide on LaBarbera. After it here is Eric Staal. Staal shoves it deep. LaRose fights off the man. Kopitar holds onto it. Back to the point. Pekkanen all the way across. One-timer. Bowley tipped in! Right out in front. It was Danny LaCouture. And Carolina has a 2-1 lead. By Staal, who goes off in a change. O'Sullivan knocked down by Seidenberg. Moeller has control for Los Angeles. It's rolling around as we see. And Brown on the cycle. Ray Whitney. He'll drop it off again for Cullen. Cullen looking to return the favor. Broken up by Matt Molson. Gloved down by Seidenberg. A good keep. Staal goes to work. Eric Staal cutting. Shooting one. It's tipped in. Out in front. Matt Cullen. Ray Whitney on the doorstep too. And the Hurricanes have a 2-goal lead.
Blake could have tended it.
We're on tonight. I'll tell you something about the Hollywood Hills that brings out the best. Mr. Tracy now moving up as Mac Green on Ryan Beta. They're going to rise from the crowd here at Staples Center. And Beta bring it out here. Kyle Quincy, Oscar Moeller on Jay Kopitar. Kopitar attempts to beat it by Pekkanen. The Seidenberg controller. That word that Ray Whitney did get that goal. As they've changed it. Dustin Brown scores! Possible screen out in front. Now the Kings needed that. They're getting a rolling puck. Great play by the rookie Drew Doughty. Centers one. And another chance. Oh, a good save by Cam Ward. Who had the paddle down on Matt Molson. Keep it deep. Gleason away from Perloff. Along the boards, Armstrong, Hanzus. Cam Ward says no. Rebound. Cam Ward! What a save as Perloff looks upward. And Cam Ward had the paddle down. Oh my goodness, what a stop by number 30. We'll see it again. The first one off Hanzus, and then Perloff will see this one tonight. Plays Fox Sports Carolinas from Los Angeles. Kings embarked on six straight on the road. Kopitar, Brown, shot taken, Ward the save. Rebound chance, Quincy off body, and they score! Andre Kopitar picks up the loose change and has tied the game. He comes on the tape of Staal. Cross on side. Brindamore given a jolt by Denny Gauthier. Staal now is Quincy. Poked ahead by Gleason. Can it be transition time? Maybe it's Brindamore walking in the center. LaBarbera with a save off of Cullen. Right out in front. And the Kings get it out to center ice. And they walk in. Staal with a shot. Tipped out of play by Pekkanen. Rather off the glass. It did not hit the screen. And play will continue. Whitney, Staal, Pekkanen, Whitney, Staal's in! What a save by LaBarbera! Oh, none better off of Eric Staal.
Looked like
Staal again hitting a seam with Pekkanen. Dahl from the board can't get to it. Hanzus clears it out. Kornhoff is there. Seidenberg lost it. Hanzus carries. Holding. Walking in. He scores! Michael Hanzus wins it for Los Angeles.
What a play. What a play. Patience, patience, patience by Hanzus.